Hello everybody, this is Phaethodas and this is my new kingdom. Welcome to my kingdom. I am the king of this kingdom. This is my new setup. I decided to change my setup once again because I wanted to start making videos for music type of videos for my other YouTube channel, the music one, which is called For The Sun. And I had to figure out a very good way to set up all of the things so that I could have a very efficient and easy workflow. So this is what I came up with. Here we can see some things. That is the bookshelf where I actually took it and I put it on my desk, and below the desk I put the other desk. So we have two desks there. Let's go and I will show you. This is below the desk. Destroy All Humans Crypto Edition. Here is my water, headphones of this PC. So here we have my previous desk. Was this one is a desk, it is the big desk which I was using for my music production PC, which is this one, the white one. And this was my other desk, the small desk, which I was using for this PC, which is for making content and in general my PC. So to save space and make all of these things happen like this, I decided to put this desk below the other one and put also take that book, that huge bookshelf, and put it on top of this desk. So now here we have everything. That looks also, it looks like a very big setup because we have everything on one spot. And those up there are the two keyboards I'm not using currently. If I want, I can use them, but I decided to have them up there for, you know, instead of having them in the closet, to have them up there for decoration. There we have up there the Darksiders board game. Those two boxes are of music software. We have, of course, you know what this is. If you are a member of, if you are a subscriber or a follower of the Line of Epic Heroes, you know what that is. Here we have the two speakers, studio speakers. This is, of course, a helmet. This is my yellow light, which makes my face look yellow. This is the big screen monitor which I'm using with that PC, which is a music production PC. But I decided to start to make this one as well a music production PC. So I will have two music production PCs because this one sometimes is giving me problems with the USBs. There is something wrong with the motherboard, I don't know what. Anyway, this one is working perfectly fine now. So I will have both for music production. And I'm using these two screen monitors for this PC. And this one, I was going to be using this one with that PC, but it is too far away, the cable cannot reach there, so I have it there just for decoration for now. The two monitors, of course, now they are working with this audio interface, which is working with this PC, this one here. And I have my, these are my CD collection, which I have more down there. Choop. More CDs above the alien. And here we have a laptop and one weighted keyboard. On this laptop I'm going to be making some music, new music. I'm using this laptop now as a music tool only in combination with this keyboard. And on this side we have my very big, very heavy and heavy duty professional workstation. It is an old one but gold one. And we have my other laptop. This laptop here is it has Windows XP, and I'm using software which came out for Windows XP mostly, so it is still useful because it is an old one and I can use Windows XP without any problems. And I have here the audio interface connected to this laptop. This is a device which connects this keyboard to this laptop. And we have the mixer here. Here we have this, this is an effect unit. So, here on this side, what do we have? We have a CD player, we have this lamp. And we have Apollo, the god of music, science, medicine, the sun. And here we have my other keyboard, which I couldn't put somewhere actually, but I have it there. Whenever I want to use it, I will set it up somewhere and I will use it. So, this is my new kingdom. It feels awesome. Actually, I made this setup for having efficiency when making new music videos. And it inspires me very much now. I mean, I did this yesterday, and since yesterday I have gotten 10 ideas for new music videos. Just because I changed the setup. But I wasn't expecting that this would inspire me also to make more coded, more gaming coded videos. So yeah, it is a very inspirational setup. Okay, when it comes to sound design or sound studio, it is not of course a professional one, because for that thing you need to have many things. You need to have soundproofing and sound details and all of these things, which I don't have, but I'm not going to do anything like that right now, so it is not a problem. And yeah, this is it. I don't know if you like it. Take a look, the big picture. And up there we have this is plastic, it is fake, it is not real. This is it. Blue, white and black, exactly as I like it. So guys, leave a comment if you like it, if you dislike it and whatnot. I will see you very soon with more videos and live streams. Have a super great day.